This is AP News Minute. President Trump is calling for an expanded missile defense program to protect the United States. Part of the new strategy is to deploy sensors in space. Trump, speaking at the Pentagon, said the goal is to detect and destroy incoming missiles. Michael Cohen, President Trump's former lawyer, is acknowledging that he paid a technology company to rig Trump's standing in two online polls. Cohen tweeted Thursday that, quote, "What I did was at the direction of and for the sole benefit of Trump." The head of the United Nations mission in Yemen, Patrick Kammert, is safe after he and his team came under gunfire there. Kammert is working on strategies to end the civil war, which has resulted in a humanitarian crisis and left thousands dead. Priests blessed pets with holy water on Thursday in Madrid, Spain, to celebrate the feast of Saint Anthony of Abbot, Spain's patron saint of animals. Ted Chaffrey, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.